Christian fans, you know that I still do.